Hey guys, Paul Wharton here. The 2015 Cupid's Indie Run in DC is about to start. You can see all these amazing people showing off all sorts of things in the spirit of charity, and it's all for the Children's Tumor Foundation. You're gonna meet lots of people that are excited about the cause, and you're gonna see them run down Pennsylvania Avenue. Oh my God, this is the best Sunday we've had in DC in a long time. So check out who we met right now. So Megan and Lauren, what brings you out today? Is it just an excuse to wear your underwear out in public or what?
No, this is such a great cause. We really want to help these kids. So we raised a bunch of money and it's just a great way to have fun and do something nice for people.
Exactly. You know what I love about this? It is a real party because a lot of fundraisers you go to, they're boring, they're stuffy, but this is during the day. It's a lot of fun. It's cold outside, but do you plan to run just like this?
We're going to do it. It's going to be extremely cold, but we were prepared. This is our third consecutive year doing it, and we're seasoned vets, so we're ready to go.
Okay, so I've run into one of my friends, Matt from Balance Gym. It's his first year running Cupid's Undie Run. What motivated you about the Children's Tumor Foundation?
Our gym, Balance Gym, has a group that does this every year, and for the last 2 years, we've heard them talking about it, and the timing just hasn't been right. And so this is my first time ever doing any kind of fundraiser like this. So it's a lot of fun.
Yeah.
And I got my friends on Facebook to give me contributions. And I raised a little bit of money to help to the big goal of money. And it's a great thing. It's fun. And, you know, we worked out all year. So we get to take our damn clothes off and have some fun.
Hey, so I'm here with the Baywatch girls. They actually came out today. They look fabulous. With all this pre-partying, are the people going to be able to actually run the race? What do you think?
I think we can do it.
Run, walk, shuffle, whatever gets you to the finish line, right?
We'll get there. We'll be fine.
We're marathon runners. We got it.
So what's your motivation for all this popping and locking?
Raising money for a great organization, the Children's Tumor Foundation, via the Cupid's Undie Run. I personally raised over $800. This event alone raises anywhere from $2.5 to $3 million just for the Children's Tumor Foundation. I can have a little fun, be in my underwear, run outside in D.C. while I'm doing it. Best event ever.
We just raised $3.2 million for the Children's Tumor Foundation this year. Essentially what we're doing out here, it's a 1 mile underwear run in the middle of the winter on Valentine's Day weekend, and it raises money for charity. So everyone comes out here, they run around in their underwear, they party before the run, they party after the run. The weather outside, I'm sure as most people know, is what? Single digits with winds that, you know, are bringing it into that feels like the negatives. We didn't think people were actually going to go outside and run, but they did. They had fun. They're loving life. So am I. We raised millions of dollars for charity, and it's a win-win all around. I'm not complaining at all.